unto our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It's a vow that we're making unto the Lord that says, in spite of everything, no matter what